So I'm in the Pensacola Library, and this room is called The Great Good Place, and it's based out of a book. Tell me more about this, because it's interesting.
I told you everything I know, actually.
What is that?
I don't know. But it's just a place where people can come together, meet, talk, and collaborate, right? And it's on the second floor of the John C. Pace Library, and based on, I believe, a local author that came up with this concept. So
open spaces.
Open spaces. You got it.